Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. I want to come by and recap this weekend for you guys. This was the weekend that the teachers taught a free yoga class open to the public. So we were teaching actual people. Yay! Okay, so on Friday, I was feeling really bad. My sinuses was killing me. Everything just off. But I went on and showed up for class and did what I had to do. And then Saturday comes. For the life of me, I just don't know what happened. I was sick. I was taking medication. And then just the nerves of the class and the finale and all of this. As we start to practice with my classmates, we broke off into groups. And you practice with the people that are doing the same thing you're doing, but in a different classroom. And as we did that, I was so, one, I was sick. And then two, all of the things that I've ever heard about myself start to play in my head. That you can't do that because you're this. You know, your body type's not for this. And you shouldn't do this. And no, you know, usually black girls don't do that. I mean, all of this stuff from everywhere was just playing in my head. So I start to get really emotional because I get nervous. Okay, everybody gets nervous. But to get to the point where you can't function. You know, I was so emotional about that and I was feeling bad. I had medication in my system. And the more we were practicing and, you know, we're telling each other what we need to do and you should say it this way or say it that way, the more I started to hear that, the more I heard that I wasn't good enough, that this wasn't for me, that I can't do this. And it just started to play on my emotions, okay? So we get break down to where we're with our group and our teacher, and I'm sitting there watching my classmates, you know, do their thing, and I'm feeling horrible, okay? First of all, I'm feeling horrible. I've taken DayQuil, Mucum, what is it? Benadryl. I've taken a lot of medication. And I haven't eaten the whole day. So I am just wired. And then the crazy talk is going on. So my point for making this video is this. I came home a little bit early because I needed to take care of myself. I needed to touch base with my mental abilities and touch my heart. I needed to stop the negative chatter, and I needed to just pull myself together. So I came home, I listened for any motivational anything to just pick me up from where I was. Nothing was working. I heard stuff, but I wasn't hearing it. I'm still nauseous and hungry and don't want to eat, and everything's happening at once. Okay, so then I find T.D. Jakes, Courage and Believe. And it was God sent. I needed that sermon for this moment. So once I heard the sermon, I started to calm down and I started to think, you know, every gift that I need to do anything, it's already in me. It might need to be fine-tuned, but God knew what I was going to do. You know, he gave me this body. And he knew that I would come to this point. So all the negative chatter that was going on in my head, I just stopped it. So after that, I went and I listened to All Black. You guys don't know All Black, you need to listen to them. All Black is this group of rugby guys from Australia, and they do this chant in front of their opponents, and they just like, ah! I think I post the video. So listening to T.D. Jakes and listening to All Black and meditating myself and praying myself, I gathered the courage I needed to show up. Because you know what? If you don't face your fear, then your fear will rule you, right? Okay, Who thought I was gonna get into the ugly crap? But anyway, your fear will rule you. So I am just happy that I showed up, I performed, and I did what I needed to do with what God has given me. And through that, I know that I'll reach and touch other people. Yes, you know, as my teacher was talking to us and telling us things we should do differently, my hair's a mess, guys. I love hearing ways I can improve what I'm doing. So it was a blessing to hear what I can fine tune and how I can get better at what I'm doing. So that was a blessing within itself. But the bigger blessing was that I have come from a place of doing no yoga to a place where one day I'm going to teach this yoga. And I'm going to help people that think that they can't do it, that their body isn't made for it, or they don't come from the right background. One day, somebody else will be sitting on the side where I was sitting with all the negative chatter, and I'll be able to tell them, God has given you everything you need to do what you want to do. So I'm just passing it on. Guys, whatever it is that you're dreaming of becoming, whatever the silent thing you don't want to tell anybody because they have so much negativity to say to you, just know that God wouldn't give you a dream or a vision that he won't bring forth. So I just say to you guys, show up, do your best, work to get better, and all else will be okay. All else will be okay. So yeah, I got the ugly cry here, but I wanted to do it today so that you guys could see the raw emotions of everything I felt. I did it. And you can do it too.